I dishonored him. I disrespected him to his face. He is omniscient. He's omnipresent. He's everywhere. So anytime somebody blasphemes God or curses him, it's as if that person curses him to his face. Imagine your son or daughter. I don't have one, but I can imagine this. And if you don't have one, you can imagine this. They come up to you, they curse you to your face. That would make you pretty angry, sad, disappointed, hurt.
Subscribe for more Christian content.